you gotta put yourself in the mind of the character who's walking into that room. If they are like an Amazon delivery guy, all they're looking for is a flat spot in the box, right? But if they're a detective, then they're gonna notice the knife on the floor and the stains on the carpet.